Hello bachcho, good morning. Welcome to today's online class. Today we are going to learn English subject. Topic is noun. Dear students, sometime we cannot identify that which is common noun and which is proper noun. So today's class we have learned about common noun and proper noun. What we call other name of proper noun? What we call other name of common noun, what is the rules of these types, etc. So let's go and learn. First of all, in previous class we have learned about noun. I tell you, noun is a person, place, animals and things name are called noun. Noun is a name of person, place, animals or a things are called noun. For example, Mohan. Mohan is a name of person. Mumbai. Mumbai is a name of place. Duck. Duck is a name of animal. And chair. Chair is a name of things. So all the names are called noun. So noun is a name of any person, any place, any animals, any things are called noun. Okay, so naming word also a noun. Noun is a so many types, but today we have learned only two types of noun. First is common noun and second is proper noun. So first of all, we have learned only common noun. The general name of a person, place, animals or a things are called common noun. The general name of a person, place, animals or a things are called common noun. For example, he is a clown. In this sentence, we are talking about clown. Clown is a common name. This is a general name. We don't know identify that which is particular subject, particular name. So, clown is a common noun. They live in a city. City is a common noun. We cannot identify that which city. Like Safidu, Panipat, no, only city. So city is a general name, that is a common noun. Next is, it is his dog. Yeh hai uska kutta hai. But which dog, I don't identify. So dog is a general name. In next is, this is a pastry. Pastry is a so many types, but we don't identify that which pastry is. So pastry is a common noun. Again, he is a clown. In this sentence, we have talking about clown. We don't identify that which is a clown, that is a general name. City. City is a general name. We don't identify that which city. Dog. We don't identify that which is dog. Pastry, we don't identify that which is pastry. So, clown, city, dog, pastry is a general name. Next is special name. But sometimes we have learned only special name, that which is a special name. Special name given a people, place, pets, days, months, etc. called proper noun. So special name is a proper noun. We have to call proper noun either special name. Special name is jo name hame diya gaya hai. For examples, they live in Mumbai. Special name for a city. Mumbai is a special name. Special name of city. We identify that Mumbai. Mumbai is only one we identify, yes, it is a Mumbai. So that is the special name. New Delhi, yeah, that is a special name. Safido, yes, that is a special name. So special name, either proper noun, name, give in the people. Place, the place, okay, place is a for Mumbai is a for place. Next is his dog name is Pluto. The special name for the dog, Pluto is a name for the dog. We identify as that is the Pluto. Then we have learned rules of these proper noun, either special name. All the word in a proper noun begin with a capital letter. For example, all the word in a proper noun. Proper noun के जितने भी words होते हैं begin with a capital letter. वो capital letter से start होते हैं. Begin means start होना. वो capital letter के साथ start होते हैं. So all the words in a proper noun begin with a capital letter. ये एक पहचान होती है कि जितने भी proper noun होएंगे उन सब का first letter capital होएगा. वो capital से start होते हैं. For example, my uncle lives in a New Delhi. In this sentence, we have learned talking about New Delhi. New, N is a capital, Delhi is a capital, New Delhi. So that is a proper noun, that is a special name, New Delhi. Next is, the Red Fort is situated in New Delhi. Red Fort kahan par hai? New Delhi mein. So New Delhi is a proper noun, first letter is a capital. My school is an Anta Road. Mera school Anta Road par hai. My school is on Anta Road. Anta mein A is a capital. So that is a special name. Anta Road. So I hope you understood. The common noun and proper noun. Now practice time, write down these worksheet and do oneself.